Hello, my name is Matthew. I'm from the College of William Mary. I just finished my sophomore year. So my project this summer is looking at defects in the electron beam welds for the SRF cavities. So basically, when they're welding these cavities, these little defects, mostly pits, show up. And basically what these pits do is when you run high power through the cavities, they will locally amplify the magnetic and electric fields, which will exceed the critical field for niobium, which is the metal they make the SRF cavities out of. And this causes a breakdown in superconductivity. We have a couple test strips that we've welded together, and we added some initial defects to them, like carbon contamination on the weld surface. And we also misaligned some of the weld surfaces because nobody really knows the causes of the pits. So we're just trying a few different things out to see how they change the weld structure and see if they make more pits or not. So I'm characterizing the surface topography with some optical microscopes and hopefully with some electron microscopes, and just trying to see what's out there. So SULI has been a really great experience for the 6 weeks. 6 weeks I've been here so far. It's really great to be around so many people who just know so much, can show you so much, and I really enjoyed my time here so far. I definitely recommend it to anyone else.